our potent we can do by the sensitized and close within the nature. A short paper for you, and we can also speak in Bengali some Tagore songs. At the outset, I like to just express my gratitude to the organizer, to Dr. Devotio Molli, for collecting data on substance users in Recovery Hospital, and Mrs. Anuradha Roy for transcription of Tagore's poems. Tagore viewed the whole universe centered around the man and his relationship with nature along vital. What is along vital? Along vital is our inner component which push to do any sort of activity. Tagore has a vision of cosmic unity with the nature, which provide what? Strength, energy, freshness, and inness with the nature. The entire universe is charmed by the universe melody on earth and water, woods and dells, rivers and mountains, caves and seas. Tagore songs were Shureo Bhashai Somriddho, symphony and melody. Tagore's love of nature, the first song, Vishnu Minarabe Boichi. Tagore's love of nature was extremely subtle, everyday harmony of dance rivers. In this review research, qualitative methodology was adopted. What are the qualitative methodology? That no quantitative, we just play songs on Tagore's, the nature songs, it resounds the minds of the addicts, substance user. They were admitted in Recovery Hospital, a pioneer organization in North Kolkata, and what happens that they were played Tagore songs and explanation was given, especially the nature song Eti Akulata, Vishwaminarabe, Esho Shamolo Sundaro, so many songs and explanation with them. They were acquainted with the Tagore songs. The sample size was 50, the age range was 25 to 40. Most of them were married and they are acquainted with the Bengali songs. So, what are the findings? I will not take much time. Just findings I will read out for the substance users and also in the case of normal individuals, that is the control group of the presentation. Aggressive attitude was reduced among substance users. As a psychologist, as an academician, I feel in Asutosh College with my students that if we can arrange trip close to nature, it will sensitize us. It will reduce our aggression. We can become powerful and potent through the mechanism of identification and introduction. The vast nature caught hold of his imagination and looked longingly at the world of nature with a sense of wonder and mystery. They have tried to gain serenity at least for a while and have prepared to accept prolonged psychotherapeutic treatment, which is really painful. The treatment, the whole disciplinary act from the morning 5 o'clock to 10 p.m. But within that period, this music therapy, the effect of Tagore song were really sustained. On the other hand, normal individuals feel stress-free while they were listening to to Tagore songs. They feel eternity and oneness with the universe. I appeal to all of you, if you can identify and integrate with nature, if you can sensitize with nature, you can feel a sense of eternity, a feeling as of something limitless, unbounded, as if it were oceanic. This is the concept of Freud. Freud understands this oceanic feeling as a being of feeling, inducible bond of being bound with the external world. The earlier life history of individuals casts a shadow on some of them and makes them regressive and nostalgic. Considering all aspects of above findings, it could be stated psychosocial equilibrium could be restored by proper bonding with nature and human being. Yes, sir. Tagore songs, beautiful reminders. We can hear a beautiful murmur in bowers. We can hear this murmur in cluster of leaves. We can hear the cuckoo in remote flower corners and also hear the gentle bass intoxicate on the leaf. Ecological adjustment in the light of Tagore songs enable us to be serene, productive, and happy. And the quotation of what is the eagerness in the world is Yaklatabhubani. What is this intoxicating wine that flows to the space? Eki chanchalata pavani. Why does moonlight smile so? Why the fragrance of blossoms in the sky? And undoubtedly, they go songs of joy, resounds the hearts of both substance users and so-called normals. Watch, watch, my soul is full today of my heart's inner mystery. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Madam. Just we can have one question from anybody. Okay. So next speaker is Ms. Sayantani Rai. She will be delivered on effective doctor patient communication. Is the Sayantani Rai here? Shantani Roy. Okay. Next speaker is Mr. Mantosh Shaw. Mantosh Shaw. Is he present? Mantosh Shaw. Please take your time by 6 minutes so that we can have discussion with another one. Okay. 7 minutes. So Mr. Mantosh Shaw can deliver our patient's side is very, very valuable.